at Fringe Fest is show director Thomas Cavanaugh. And Thomas, thank you for taking a few minutes because I know you have a performance tonight. Right off the bat,
we're ready for the show. It's great to be here.
You are ready, and you did rehearse today as well, so some people got a little bit of a free show. Right out of the gate, I don't know if I even gave it justice. How do you describe what the group does?
Sure. Well, it's a pleasure to be here for the first Fringe Festival in Rochester. Bandaloop, we perform all over the world. We bring dance to new audiences. We change the perspectives of our audience by allowing them to see the real essence of dance and performance art, public art here, free public art in the case of the Fringe Festival. It's an honor to take your vertical landscapes here and make a performance.
Someone said that's what you basically do, is take a dance floor and turn it on its side. Is that accurate?
Right. That's right. We like to say that all the time. You take the dance floor, you turn it on its side. The dancers have the same training as modern dancers. We just take them out there and put them on rope. We are a dance company, Don. We just happen to perform on the side of skyscrapers and tall buildings around the world.
Right. Hey, no one says they can't be dance floors, right? There's no rule against that. Now, you're also...
That's right.
You're
That's
also...
Right. We also and we have a great workshop program, an education program to teach others how to dance naturally and safely.
And those are big dance floors. That's the thing. You take a building like that. Back to safety. Are you in charge of safety or involved in that safety? And tell people how you make sure that people dangling from the side of the building are safe.
Sure. Well, I am the executive director of Bandaloop, and I am the show manager here in Rochester. And safety is most important for us. We have a strong rigging team and a real safe, redundant system on the roof, just like a climbing or a mountaineering type team. Everyone depends on each other. This is an extremely safe location. Those dancers are safer, actually, than some people walking down the street or driving down the road. We take our dance to the people. We don't want folks to feel scared or like that this is, oh, someone's going to get hurt. This is all about getting past that fear. Put fear in the passenger seat. Let's pay attention to the dance and how it opens our hearts and moves us. And that's just an amazing community experience that the first Fringe Festival here offers.
We have to wrap up really quickly. What's the key to enjoying this? I mean, to have a blanket, to have a chair that leans back.
Good question, Don. You want to have a beach chair. You want to be able to lean back and relax while you watch this beautiful dance play out in front of you on the skyscraper here downtown.
Excellent. Thank you, Thomas, very much. He is with Bandaloop. They are performing tonight downtown and also have a family-friendly show on Saturday at 4:30. So check out both shows.
Check us out on bandaloop.org, and you'll see all our footage online for our world tours.
Okay. Thank you, Thomas, very much. We need to also mention...